Do you know any good contractors?
Maybe.
Oh, great. Can you find me the highest rated pros, then book me the best one for the job?
You can't expect your neighbors to do everything HomeAdvisor can, so just ask HomeAdvisor.
It was a life-changing moment for me. I had no idea that my grandfather was a federal judge in Guatemala. He was an advocate for the people, a voice for the voiceless.
Bring your family history to life like never before. Get started for free at Ancestry.com.
I'm Jimmy Dean, and I wish I could tell you how I feel about a morning like this. And that includes a good hearty breakfast. You need something to kind of warm the whole body up and get it going. It's a great way to kick off the day.
Little Caesar's Hot and Ready Quattro Pizza is not one, not two, not three, but four tasty pizzas in one. You get a large pizza with two slices each of pepperoni, cheese, Italian sausage, and pepperoni. Plus Italian sausage and bruschetta. All topped with a sprinkle of garlic and herb seasoning. Try Little Caesar's Hot and Ready Quattro Pizza for just $7 tonight. Try our convenient app and Pizza Portal pickup.
Pizza, pizza.
Firefighter Dan Potter returns to his apartment, just blocks away from Ground Zero. Not able to save his wife, Jean, he wants to phone his relatives. But first, he must force open the door.
The phone rings. Hello?
They're with my dad. I said, Dad, I said, I'm okay. He says, I can't find Jean. I said, I don't know where she is. He goes, oh, I know where she is. I says, well, where is she? He says, well, she's at the Chinatown firehouse. And I ran down nine flights of stairs, and I don't recall ever touching a step. You'd be surprised at how also something like this can alter your life, but how precious life is. It can be taken away in a breath.
Searching for survivors. But there is little hope. eerie noise of hundreds of emergency beepers arises from the debris. They are standard in every firefighter's emergency kit, and they go off when a body lays motionless for too long. But against all odds, there are signs of life under the rubble. It's the voice of Captain Jay Jonas. He's trapped somewhere in the rubble, in what is left of stairwell B of the North Tower.
Blazer. And the roomy Chevy Traverse was seating for up to 8. The Chevy family of SUVs. No matter what you're looking for in an SUV, Chevy's got you covered.
Get 0% financing for 60 months plus $750 on most 2019 Equinox models. Find new roads at your local Chevy dealer.
You know what I'm thinking? Why not use it? I mean, we're talking about $6 trillion here. That's a whole lot of cash out there people are just sitting on. Many older Americans are in a tough spot right now. They just don't have enough savings to get by. It's their biggest concern. They could be our family, our friends. And then there's that $6 trillion. That's the amount retired homeowners have already paid into their homes. It comes down to an average of more than $200,000 per senior household. So, why not use a reverse mortgage loan to access that equity?
Find out more. Call us today to receive a free information kit with a DVD presented by Tom Selleck. The kit will help you understand more about a reverse mortgage, decide if it's right for you, and the simple ways you need to qualify. Call 1-800-823-1355.
The reverse mortgage loan from AAG uses your built-up home equity to give you cash now and when you need it in the future. Pay it back when it works for you or in one lump sum when you leave the home.
Call now for a free, no-obligation information kit to find out how a reverse mortgage can pay for living expenses, medical costs, even credit card bills. Call 1-800-823-1355.
I know what you're thinking. Why me? And why AAG? Well, I've done my homework, and I know how dedicated AAG is to helping retirees in a caring, ethical way. I trust them. I think you can, too.
If you're 62 or older and own your own home, the info kit will show you how to access your home's equity to give you cash when you need it. It'll eliminate those monthly mortgage payments and give you the extra money to renovate the home or pay off bills. Call 1-800-823-1355.
Exactly. Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance, so you only pay for what you need.
Nice. But, what's up with your partner?
Not again. You know, that's your reflection. Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
These folks, they don't have time to go to the post office. They have businesses to grow, customers to care for, lives to get home to. They use Stamps.com. Print discounted postage for any letter, any package, anytime. Right from your computer. All the amazing services of the post office, only cheaper. Get our special TV offer, a 4-week trial, plus postage and a digital scale. Go to stamps.com/try and never go to the post office again.
Support your favorite college at fanatics.com, the largest assortment of officially licensed fan gear for more than 500 colleges. Every conference, every team. Shop now and get today's special offer. Fanatics.com, officially licensed everything.
Name one other restaurant that makes their barbecue with brown sugar bacon and sauce with Kentucky bourbon that's been aged in charred oak barrels. Charred oak barrels, people. And we have a drive-thru. Arby's, we have the meat.
Get ready for an alien invasion week.
There is an imminent danger.
A week-long event starting hunting UFOs.
400 sightings were reported from Denver, Colorado Springs,
and top-secret alien files.
The government denied that they'd ever existed.
All leading up to the premiere of Ancient Aliens.
The quest for extraterrestrial life has been a lifelong one.
And in search of
something
is out there. Alien Invasion Week begins Monday,
I possibly survive the collapse and then get severely injured when we had a secondary collapse?
And I remember thinking, talking to God, say like, if you get me out or get us out of here, I'll never ask for anything again. Just let us get out of here.
Radio communication continues to be spotty. The Stairwell B survivors don't know how much longer they can hold out, yet everyone remains calm.
I wanted to get the hell out of here at this point now, but I didn't want to be the only one out of the group to say it, you know, to verbalize it and to show any type of, I guess despair is the right word. I started to talk to myself and they said, I gotta calm down.
Port Authority Officer David Lim finds comfort in the photos of his children.
So I just sat there and I was looking at the pictures, you know, watching them as they grew up, thinking maybe I would never see them anymore and so forth. Like, just, it was something I held on to. And it just kind of like, well, I gotta get out because I gotta see them.